wonder if anyone
would know. Not so long ago, Dunwall was a proud city.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is watch for immediate questions.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once, distilled from river crusts by the taste of it.
Picked up anything good?
That him? If you're looking for Slackjaw, he's in the distillery.
Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Not they long as I'm the first one. We need to get the men in position.
Bastard daughters. And extra lives that can't be fed.
All I can tell you is, it's very...
They thought they would be working in a factory. By the time they arrive, it's much too late.
Mask. Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Swept through here. There are rooms they have yet to clean.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. What was that?
The girls do not. This new madam. She is not kind.
The door is locked. A mock is
not like the old ones.
This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember.
Thank you.
was that?
No, I heard it. I'll get to the bottom of it.
Nice girl again. So what I told you about.
Duns, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on.
You're supposed to be on guard.
This whole place has gone to the house. Sure.
I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
That's beautiful, honey.
Go on with what you were saying, Morgan.
And then the vote is 43-41 against us.
But the bylaws say
the Lord Regent's provisional bylaws?
That's exactly right. They state that the conservative position.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Get a good look.
So did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word, but he was good.
I see you, guards! Get around him! Lost him. He won't stay hidden for long.
Birds, come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you. Have you seen it? Handsome one with a beautiful dark.
The void was...
that?
Stop okay. messing around Got and come away. Out at once.
Both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all,